so dark in my room right now. I'm about to switch TVs for this. My battery's running a little low, so I need to do this part, and then I'm gonna charge it up. The sky goes going purple again. And yes, there's even more of these guys. Kill this guy first. Let's kill all enemies. Oh, and here's this. This is a big part of the story. A really long cutscene. It's actually a little disturbing. Thank you. disturbing as anything. Is there ever a planet for Samus where it isn't toxic? Where it is toxic, I mean? Because in Prime 1, she took off her helmet to look at the damage at the end of Prime 1, and in here, the guy has a hole in his helmet, and nothing seems to happen there, so I guess nothing's toxic there. This doesn't work. Try to find out what happened to these guys. Another map station. Map station. That leads to another area that we won't be getting to in a while. Thank God. It's like the Phazon Mines of Prime 2. But sadly, we have more there than in Phazon Mines. Which I think it's Phazon Mines was more harder when I went there. I'm surprised the battery's still going. That is where the missile launch.